government has, in its drive to move the social partnership idea across the Caribbean, has just gotten the Conference of Heads to agree that both the labor movement and business will be represented at meetings of the CARICOM heads of government. And that will be done through the Caribbean Congress of Labor, representing labor, and an organization that is in the process of being developed to represent business across the Caribbean.